Lombard staff and students, that's right, High Five Friday. Thanks, I appreciate all those high fives out there. It's the day of the week that we're high-fiving, we're dancing, we're celebrating, because you know what, everyone, life is tough, school is tough, and every single day I'm seeing students and staff putting forth effort to try to become the best versions of themselves. We're trying to set goals. We're trying to hit those goals. We're trying to overcome challenges. And so I truly believe that every single one of us deserves a celebration. So today I hope all of you can think of one goal you've accomplished, because I know I've seen it. I've seen students improving social skills. I've seen students understanding expectations and following those expectations. I've seen students learning math skills that are extremely challenging. I've seen students have incredible creativity. I just had a group of students in Miss Newton's art class that taught me how to do art. And actually, I was pretty proud of myself because of their teaching. It gave me confidence to excel in art. I want all of our students to know that you always deserve to celebrate your successes. So today at Lombard, we're going to do that, and you're going to see us celebrate in attendance, because we believe that's the first step in helping us accomplish our goals. When our students show up, it allows us to do the work we need to do, and it allows you to get better every single day. So we're going to celebrate those students later in announcements. We do have some birthdays to celebrate, so I hope I can give you some time to celebrate in your homerooms. Now let's see, who has a birthday to end September?
Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't need today, you know what we need, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't need today, you know what we need, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't need today, you know what we need, eh? Happy birthday, happy, happy birthday. We celebrate your life today. We're glad that you were born today. What we don't need today, you know what we need, eh? Happy birthday.
And we hope you have an amazing birthday. And now let's hear what's on that delicious lunch menu today.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
On the lunch menu for today, it's pizza fiestata, steamed peas, a banana, vegetable juice, a chocolate chip cookie, and your choice of white or chocolate milk. I also want to challenge our students to make sure that we are showing respect to our cafeteria workers. There's no pushing, shoving, cutting. We're not using language that is not appropriate for school. We are making sure that we use good manners and keeping our hands to ourselves. I know that I've had more reports this year about our students being disrespectful, and that really disappoints and hurts me, because I know our staff right now have seen it. Our kids can be amazing when they choose to do great things, and I'm asking all of our students to remember our cafeteria workers are doing their best to provide meals for our students. If you look around, our cafeteria workers post different pictures of students they see in the news. They sometimes have quotes or poems. These are different types of behaviors that are above and beyond what cafeteria workers need to do. And they do it because they care for our students. So I really want to make sure that I challenge our students to be kind, to make sure that we're using, saying thank you, saying please, because our Lombard staff want to make sure that every single staff member in our building get to see the way that our students can be at Lombard Middle School. So students out there that are always leading, I want you to continue to lead. I want you to make sure that when you see behaviors that aren't acceptable, please make sure you're sharing those with an adult so we can continue to reteach and help all students, again, be kind human beings. And I want to make sure as the principal, I give a huge shout out to our cafeteria workers. I feel so lucky because we truly have the best. And now let's celebrate some attendance. Let's see our students of the week having some fun in the booths. And then we will today get to share our new students of the week so they can have booth VIP access next week. Let's see who those shout outs go to today. All at shout out loud. Stomp your feet to the ground. All at shout out loud. Sing them high to the cloud. Congratulations. Take a look at those homeroom attendance winners. That was incredible to see. That percentage of receiving that gold medal is tough. So that is exciting to see that we have students that are showing up. We've got some teamwork going on because it takes a team for us to recognize that we need each one of us to do their part. And if you notice, when everyone does their part, we celebrate, we receive awards. So I just wanna congratulate again, those students of the week. Again, it's been fun to see students that are being caught, doing great things, being rewarded. So stay tuned for some more exciting recognition for students again that are putting in the work academically, that are doing great things behaviorally. And just again, we want Lombard to have that reputation of a special place, and we got the students and staff to do it. You know how I'm going to end, and every single one of us can make choices today to get to the top, to hit our goals, and so we're going to go be great, Zephyrs. Have a fantastic Friday.
Today is the-